Just a disclaimer before I start the video. I did get permission from the owner of this property. I do not own any of this property. Me and my friend did actually ask the owner, and we got permission. Just putting that out there. Okay, enjoy your video. Destroying its hard drive with a rock and holy.
So when I come here, I'm gonna keep my head down.
Big dino nuggets? What? Alright, he's got some damage. Wait, stop, Malik. Bring the drive to me, please. Wait, give me that. Oh, this is the reading head. Right here. This is how your hard drive sees everything. And this one is really destroyed. Okay, Malik, can you give me that drive now?
Okay. I just picked this up and then I just pulled it out. Okay, oh, my God.
Okay, give it to me real quick. I need to show everyone.
You just
yeeted this thing out of the case. This is just an empty shell now. So, which we will be destroying.
Nah!
Alright. I can't believe we just actually broke that off and then we got the actual disc. Hey guys, do you think this will still work? I don't know. Do you think it'll still work? And yeah, this is not moving, so. Why did that just bounce? Look at the case just bounce. Yeah. And also, yeah, he literally ripped this out of the case. Look at this. This is all, wow. I'm trying for so long and it finally came out, so. It's such a good thing and holy crap. Holy crap. I know. I'm trying not to. Holy.
Hannah, look.
You can hold
it. My finger.
Oh. I think it's fine.
Do I have any spiders on me?
Okay, can I remember there's spiders over here.
Oh, holy crap, I just realized, look at this.
Hold on.
Spiders!
Okay, wait, Malik, bring that to me real quick.
I'm gonna bend it.
Or just throw it on the ground. Look at that, he destroyed that thing. Yeah, you're not stuck. Boom. Alright, he just broke this giant piece off of it. Guys, I'm so glad that we managed to reach our goal of destroying this hard drive.
Are you gonna put us on YouTube?
No. Okay. Wait, can you bring me that disc?
Yeah. I'm trying to launch on my face. I'm gonna
okay. And there we go. All
dude, right. That looks like someone's in the dark.
Alright, go over.
Now look at my finger.
Yeah, go get a band-aid on that. Malik cut his finger on the drive. I feel bad for him now.
That's like your mom.
Okay. Anyways, please like and subscribe for more great content. Bye.